This plot is going to be Alpha Rack, which is alfalfa and clover by Whitetail Institute. Before we could put that down though, I always like to put in like an oats cover crop with it. The oats really protect those alfalfa and clover plants when they're growing. They hold moisture, they give them shade. But the more importantly is this fall, I'll still have a plot here to hunt over. Those oats germinate really quick. And October 1st through early November, it's gonna be one of the hot spots on the farm. And then next spring, we'll have our nice perennial plot established.